off turn number two.
He is making his way down the back straight. Right one. A little white down the side. And a black straight on that field before. He makes the
Almirola has for the rest of the field, including the fastest driver, William Byron.
Almirola.
That's not the lap they were looking for. Eric Almirola, 27 quick. So, William Byron on top. I mentioned Suarez a moment ago. And
this was Daniel Suarez, Tony Stewart's 2005 Home Depot car. Daniel Suarez.
Well, a real good lap. How about